3D text within Final Cut Pro consists of different characters. So these characters are like the letter A, B, C, numbers, etc. And they have sides, they have fronts, they have corners. You can actually have different materials for each one of those facets. Right over here, we're going to show you how to do it.
Let's start by opening the material properties. First, select a 3D title on the timeline and position the playhead on top of it so it's visible in the viewer. Then navigate to the inspector on the top right. If the inspector isn't showing, click on this icon. And be sure to click the text icon as well. Now scroll down to the 3D materials section. Click on the material dropdown and choose multiple. This brings up 5 material thumbnails for the 5 different facets of the text. So we can apply different materials to the front, front edge, side, back edge, or back. This means we can apply a different material to every face. So if we add a material to the front face, it will only apply to the front face of the text. Notice that the rear and side facets remain white because no materials were applied to them.
Intermission! Now that we're rested, let's continue.
If you want to apply the same material to multiple facets at once, hold Shift and click on the names of each facet you want to include. Then, click on the thumbnail for any of the highlighted facets and choose a new preset material from the pop-up menu. This will cause all the selected facets to display the new material. And these icons will show where they've automatically been linked. Because they're linked, any changes to one will affect them all. Speaking of links, if you'd like to manually link facets, select multiple facets by holding Command and then clicking them. Then, click on the broken link icon on one of the facets. Then, they'll be linked together. To link another facet, simply click on its broken link. And to remove a facet from the group, simply click on its icon to break it. To revert from multiple facets back to a single facet, click the Material pop-up menu and choose Single. The 5 thumbnails will be replaced by a single thumbnail, and one material will apply to the whole object. Keep in mind that switching between single and multiple will discard any previous settings.
And that's how you change the material on all the different facets of your text in Final Cut Pro.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
If you enjoyed the show, please like, subscribe, comment below, tell us what you think. Thank you.